Hey folks, it's Freeman, Battlefield's Community Manager, here to get you up to speed on what to expect with Update 6.0 and the start of our new chapter, Into the Jungle. We're starting this chapter with a brand new map for the Pacific Theatre. This is Solomon Island. This has been a favourite of mine to play the last few months in testing. This is a really intense map that plays brilliantly on Breakthrough. You're going to be pushing up from the beach as the Americans, working your way into the deepest parts of the jungle, and pressing on to a final flag for victory. You'll also be able to play this map on Conquest, Squad Conquest, and Team Deathmatch. It's narrow, it's intense, and it's a hell of a lot of fun. Solomon Island was made by the same team that brought us Lockers and Argonne Forest. So, expect a bit of a grind in certain parts of the map. You gotta look the part though in Solomon Island, so we've got some brand new cosmetics to play around with. You'll find that in the first few weeks of Tides of War, you'll have some new ones to unlock. As well as that, you'll have new guns too. The Type 11 MG comes to support, and the devastating M2 Carbine comes to assault. New gadgets are also available to unlock with the M1A1 Bazooka and the Lunge Mine. In chapter rank rewards this chapter, we're doing things a little differently. Look forward to unlocking Misaki at rank 40, a Japanese commando that you can add to your elites. We'll also have two others coming later in the chapter. We'll have more information on that later on. We hope you're looking forward to the start of chapter 6. Update 6.0 dropped at the start of February. I hope I'll see you on the battlefield.